My name is Noah Benzing, and I just installed a brand new synchronous start motor onto my L-103, and it's not working. So I'm going to start it up and let you listen to the sound this is making. The motor isn't making the noise, it's the Tonewheel generator. I don't know what's wrong with it. So it might just need oiling. I don't know yet. As you can see, I'm a little frustrated. So I'll just put this in your hands and see if you guys can figure it out.